cannot begin to fathom the hatred of someone willing to hurt children.
And their hatred only incites more. Not just against the radicals, but against all Protestants.
And Louis. The timing for his return couldn't be worse.
What about the timing for you and Francis?
Francis and I?
Condé left so abruptly. And you said yourself you weren't sure where you stood with him now that you're not going to Scotland. You're here, in France, with Francis.
Francis tolerates me in my duty as queen, but there is nothing left of our marriage to salvage.
Do you honestly believe there's still hope for you and Condé?
We knew that being together wasn't going to be easy, but Louis has risked so much for me.
Mary, I understand what he has done for you. He has helped you through a terrible, painful time. Is it possible you might be confusing gratitude with love?
I'm not going to abandon him.